or even more things from an 80s childhood that were actually awful. Number one was the game Operation.